Hey beautiful people, how are you all? मेरा नाम है आलोक बाड़तिया, इंटरनेट बिजनेस कोच एंड कंसल्टेंट. अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो भाई अभी कभी कर लीजिए. मेरे चैनल पर आपको मिलेगा डिजिटल मार्केटिंग टिप्स, ट्रिक्स, ट्यूटोरियल, सेल्स टिप्स, बिजनेस टिप्स, केस स्टडीज और मोटिवेशन रेगुलर बेसिस पे कूट कूट के मिलने वाला है. और जो नोटिफिकेशन का आइकॉन है दोस्त, इसको दबाना मत भूलिए ताकि जब मैं कोई वीडियो बनाओ इंस्टेंटली आपके पास नोटिफिकेशन मिल जाए. So, you know, as you have already seen in the title, what is that one framework that will help a beginner to kickstart its digital marketing career and quickly scale it to 1 lakh? Quickly scale it to 1 lakh. So without any further ado, let's go to my desktop. So if you can look at my desktop right now, guys. So on the this particular slide, Kandar, I'll be absolutely showing you a roadmap, what actually you need to have, what is a must, and what is non-negotiable. This particular video may we'll also understand that how to start, what are the different options available to scale your income immediately to 1 lakh, and so as to utilize those options, what are the requirement and skills that you need to have, how much of time do you need to put in, and finally what is going to be the financial outcome, that means what is going to be my income. Now let me tell you, ye jo sara jo framework hai na, this is coming from my experience. You know, October 2019, kul mila ke right now I'm, you know, enjoying my 14th year in the world of internet. Okay, during my engineering days, I have done hell lot of engineering projects, sold them using internet. I was a content writer when I was in my college days. Then I joined a company. My first company got placed in Wipro. Worked there as a traditional marketing. Also helped in their PPC operations. Then I joined Government of India as a digital transformation consultant, keeping my freelance career simultaneously going on. Then joined marketing agency where I was working as a project manager. So again, freelancing career was going on side by side. In 2016, I full-fledgedly started my own business career. Right now, I run an academy, a consulting firm, and also help multiple startups to solve their issue of business leads. So guys, in this video, jo bhi main abhi discussion karunga, this is something that I have been there, done that. Maine apne haath jala chuke hain yahan pe, right? So this is a framework that will immediately give you. On the left hand side of the screen, aap dekh sakte ho, likha hua hai goal and pulsating desire. There is a very, very popular book in the world of marketing. Think and Grow Rich. You must read it. Must read it. It's my prescription. It's a strong recommendation. Sabse pehle, anything that you want to achieve, you need to have a goal set. You need to have a goal set. Whenever you're going out of your home, if you want to reach a destination, what's the very first thing that you do? The very first thing that you do is you put the destination on Google Map. The moment you put the destination in the Google Map, the path automatically emerges. So in the beginning of the journey, you need to set a goal and you need to have a pulsating desire. The desire that is burning within your brain, a desire that is burning in your stomach, and a pulsating desire within your heart. Come what may, you have to have that desire and you have to keep on thinking, visualizing 24/7. But how is it possible when you know the art to learn? Without learning, nothing is going to happen. So this is where you have to learn the most important skill to make money, be it offline or online, is marketing. That is digital marketing. Digital marketing. You know, there are three types of issues that happen in life. Log kyun fail hote hain in scaling their income? 90% of people, they fail to develop a problem-solving skill within themselves. When a guy or a group of people make money, you only make money when you solve a very specific problem. And to solve a very specific problem, you need to have a problem solving skill, right? You need to have a problem solving skill. 90% of people out there, marketers, even marketers, they fail to develop and even create a problem solving skill within them. Even if they find out a problem solving skill, they fail to reach out to the people who can pay them hell lot of money in exchange of that problem solving skill. Right? So this is where you need to learn even if you reach out to the right set of people, you identify them, you fail to promote yourself in front of those set of people who can pay you a lot of money. This is where the art to learn digital marketing plays an important role. Now let us understand what will be the byproduct of the learning, or the what will be the potential ROI of the learning, that what are the different sources of income that you make. The first source of income is passion driven. Now this particular concept is absolutely based on a Japanese theory called as ikigai. So guys, you need to identify your passion. There are a hell lot of people that are teaching mathematics and they are financially free. There are a hell lot of people, those who are teaching pottery, and they are selling a hell lot of in the internet and they are financially free. There are a hell lot of people, those who consult on life coaching. There are a hell lot of people, they talk to people and they make money. Passion driven. So you need to ask 4 questions to yourself. If you are still confused to generate a passion or to identify a passion, that what is that one thing on planet that even if you are not being paid, then you are willing to do it forever? Question number 1. Question number 2, you need to ask yourself that by doing that work, is there any probability that some sort of self-development is happening? Question number 2. Question number 3, by doing that work, is there a probability that people around me are getting benefited in any means? Question number 4, you need to ask yourself, by doing that work, is there a 1% negligible probability to make 1 paisa? Ek paisa banane ka bhi probability hai kya? If the answer to all this is yes, this is your passion driven career. Follow it, money will just become the byproduct. And to make sure that your passion driven career is working out, you need to learn how you can start blogging around your passion. There are a hell lot of people like you. So if it's on YouTube, you see Mumbai Karnikya. You can see Gaurav, Technical Guruji. You can see Nisha Madhulika. Hell lot of people, those who have built a blog around their passion. You can definitely crush TikTok. TikTok is the most booming platform right now. Podcast abhi enter nahi hua hai. If you are shy, if you can't write a blog, you can't face a camera, better you utilize your voice. Bhai, itna nahi kar sakte to yaar video mat dekho. By the end of this video, I will be giving you a complete framework with financials. Kitna kama sakte ho, kitna time lagega. Right? So just stay tuned to the last. Then comes YouTube. The way I am making YouTube videos, there are a hell lot of people, those who do their YouTube channels and make money out of it. Plus, multiple social media marketing you have to do, because all that you need to do is you need to reach out to the people. You need to showcase yourself to the people, those who can pay you for your passion. Those who can pay you for your passion, no matter you are a painter, you are a lawyer, no matter you are a dentist, you are a fashion artist, you are a fashion designer, whatever you do, if you can actually create very great tasty pickles, no matter what, right? So you have to do a social media marketing. So these are the vehicles that will drive your passion driven career. Now, the second option, that you can get a job. After learning, definitely, lakhs of job opportunities are lying vacant right now, thanks to the digital transformation after the Geo revolution. There are a hell lot of jobs out there in the country. And so as to crack a high paying job as a fresher, what you need to do is you need to work on a blog or website. Definitely, whenever I go for an hiring, I definitely check if they are a fresher and they they make sure that they have also taken a training, then definitely I would love to check their website. You have to keep some of your work samples. If you have maintained a Facebook page, or if you have created some graphics, or if you have driven some sort of some substantial traffic, these are the work samples. At least 100 people on your website coming every week is more than enough. Internship is a must. Internship, I strongly recommend that you should go for an internship. In my digital marketing mentorship program, I also help people to get an internship within my organization also. So side by side of the training, the internship also goes on simultaneously. So internship is a must. So this is the next way how you can actually go ahead and create it's a path, you can say. The second way how you can drive your career is by getting a job as soon as possible. Then comes selling digital services and products. You know, I sell a lot of digital products. Okay, I have my own digital courses. I have been tied up with multiple people for promoting their mobile application. I'm a digital consultant. So, you know, I have a set of portfolio where I promote my own services. So this is another way. The most lucrative way is cost per result consulting. Cost per result consulting, kya hai? You work with somebody very near and dear who is already having a business but suffering the issue of generating leads and improving sales. Ye affiliate marketing ki tarah hi hai, the way you promote somebody else's product, right? And you work on cost per acquisition or cost per lead or cost per sales. This is how you get paid in affiliate. So you can affiliate with physical businesses around your city or around your town. You can tie up with a manufacturing unit. You can tie up with a consulting firm. You can tie up with a travel agency. You can tie up with an university, college. Approach them. Okay, show your digital certificates. Show your blog, website, work samples. And just ask them that, sir, we are here to help you as a partner. No need to pay us as a monthly salary. We'll only be asking you, or we would love to get paid when we show you some results. ठीक है, तो cost per result पे काम करो, अगर 5% या 10% या तो 3% sales commission पे काम कर सकते हो. I used to work in 2011-12 for one of my friends. He was running a consultancy, and I was also working for a party in New Delhi who was actually, you know, indulge in, you know, doing MBA and MBBS admissions. So I used to generate leads for them from a landing page, from multiple local profiles, directory say, I used to generate leads for them. And after generating leads, I used to counsel with them and I used to close them. And probably for every MBA seat, the guy used to pay me around 15 to 50,000 rupees. 15 se 50,000, depending on the cost of the seat. Right, that was my commission. And I used to generate every lead online. ओके, क्योंकि आगे वाले बंदे को पता नहीं था कि यार लोकल डायरेक्टरीज में किस तरह से हम एनरोल कर सकते हैं, कहां फ्री से हम विजिबिलिटी गेन कर सकते हैं. एवरीथिंग आई वाज प्रो इन इट, सो आई हैव टू जनरेट लीड्स फॉर देम. सो यू कैन गो विद कॉस्ट पर रिजल्ट कंसल्टिंग, एंड राइट नाउ आई डू द सेम एज वेल फॉर फ्यू ऑफ द एमएनसी क्लाइंट्स. सो सेलिंग डिजिटल सर्विसेज एंड प्रोडक्ट्स एंड कॉस्ट पर रिजल्ट, जो कि सबसे ज्यादा लुक्रेटिव प्रोफाइल हो सकता है, एंड यू कैन क्विकली किक स्टार्ट just after finishing your learning a course or finishing an internship. So let us understand what are the different requirements, how you can drive these two different lucrative careers. The first, you need to have a business website. Business website, you have to showcase your portfolio. You have to showcase your USP. You have to showcase your unique selling point. You have to showcase your clientele. You have to showcase the services and products that you want to promote. You have to showcase how people can contact you. You can showcase business blogs to attract traffic. Then the important thing that you need to learn is salesmanship. That is a must. That is a must. Salesmanship, the most in demand skill on planet. If you are bad at sales, if you think that sales is a shitty job, then let me tell you, forget dreaming of making a high income career. No matter it's online or offline, no matter what. Okay, salesmanship is a must. If you have a good salesmanship, you can convince client on a call. You can convince client over a Skype call or a webinar call. You can convince masses. You can write very attractive sales copies as well. You can write really, really, really engaging emails as well. Definitely you have to do marketing. Now that you will already be a digital marketer, it will be a little bit easier for you because you have to market your website. You have to market your LinkedIn profile, you have to market your Facebook page, you have to market your YouTube channel so that you attract the people who can pay you a lot of money in exchange of your digital services. You have to learn the art of project management. Why? Because these all are the investment that you need to do. You need to get intels in consistent learning. Even today, even we invest a lot in self-learning. Project management, because if it's a digital skill selling or digital service selling or digital product selling, in the back end, you need to deliver a hell lot of stuffs that needs content, that needs graphic designing, that needs development activities. And so as to manage all this stuff, you need to handle a team. You need to handle a in-house team, or what I would prefer, begin with a freelance team. So yes, all these things you need to learn the art, how you can maintain the project. You have to participate in events the way I participate in trade shows. You have to go to participate in events. You have to visit multiple booths. You have to share your cards. You have to exchange cards, business cards, and probably take a selfie with them. Come back. If you're following me on LinkedIn, you know the way how I do such activities. And all this for, let me tell you, for attracting people. You need to have a lot of business coaching. You have to invest on business coaching. You have to find out business mentors who are already doing this in their industry and making 8-9 figures. You have to follow their footprints. You have to invest. You have to read a lot of books for sure. So guys, recently I'm going to write an article, my best read books that has actually changed my life. I'm a reader, veteran reader. So books, you have to invest on books. So this set of column is all about the requirements that you need to have that will help you to drive your four different career, that is passion driven, job selling digital services, products, and the cost per result consulting career. So if I think that, hey man, these are too much of one, how will I do the time management? More than time management, you have to write all the project assignment related activities and you have to do a priority management. So here, guys, passion driven, I'm a YouTuber, I'm a blogger, I write content, okay, and I also do digital services. From my experience, let me tell you, it will not consume more than 3 hours per day. From thinking, planning, strategizing, executing, and delivering, and publishing, whatever. Right, it will not take more than 3 hours per day if you are focused and you have a pulsating desire. Then comes job. Definitely, koi job mein bhai 6 ghante se zyada kaam hota nahi hai. Okay, let's face it, huh? Okay, 5-6 ghante ka kaam hota hai and you go for a break and you just do chit chat, you gossip here and there and you pass 7-8-9 hours to travel. That's it. While you are traveling also, you can edit a blog. While you are traveling also, you can post a content on the move. So just don't make any excuse. Either you make money or you make excuse. There are two things out here. Then comes the third set of strategies, or you can the third set of requirements. How much time does it take? It will not take more than 5 hours. If you have a project, if you have an appropriate template to do the project management, if you have a proper reporting template with your customers and clients, if you are monitoring on a consistent basis on your campaigns, if you are making a rule that every day you will be talking to at least 3 new sales leads on call, at least you'll be prospecting few people on LinkedIn over a chat. So all these things will not take more than 5 hours for management. And let me tell you, provided you have somebody to help you. Okay, in the beginning, you will be doing everything. But in a long run, you need somebody, at least 1 or 2 people to help you out. And later on, you can scale this. You can scale this model also. Selling digital service products and cost per result. So now let us understand what are the different revenue models, sources of revenue that you can make from all this career, with all these requirements put into place, and provided you are also giving and dedicating these many hours in a day. So the first is ads that you can make money from through your passion driven career. You can get approval from Google AdSense, from YouTube. You can get sponsorship around your passion. If you are a chef, then you can get sponsorship of multiple products. If you are a techie, you want to unbox products, people will send you your review units. You can do an unboxing and you can make a sponsorship video. You can start affiliate marketing because affiliate marketing needs a community. Affiliate marketing needs traffic, like-minded, targeted traffic. And now that you have built all your properties, assets like blog, TikTok, podcast, YouTube around a particular niche that is your passion, definitely you can promote in a subtle way all the affiliate products from Amazon, Alibaba, ClickBank. You can be a coach. Now that you are following your passion, no matter which industry you are into, you can be a coach. Okay, there are multiple coaches out there in different industry, be it finance, be it IT, be it non-IT, be it creativity, be it art. You can start your coaching business immediately, which will be another source of income. Then definitely if it is a job, you will be getting a monthly salary. And for selling digital services and products and cost per result, the recurring commission that you make. Because if you sign up a client and if you sign up for a search engine optimization or a Facebook ad campaign project, monitoring and management project, you get a recurring commission client. Then comes coaching. Again, the way I'm a coach, I sell my coaching services to startup founders, entrepreneurs, and to the freshers and beginners. You can sell your coaching services as well. Either you can start your own or you can tie up with any training center nearby, maybe any online tutoring firm, and on an hourly basis, you can get paid. Then when it comes to selling digital services, the first rule to enter into your customer's territory is auditing their website, pitching them, and showing them the point of improvements within their websites and getting a website designing, redesigning, or website a revamp opportunity from them. Once the revamp opportunity comes, you can further pitch them for ad and further consulting. You can also further, if your work is appreciable, then you can also go ahead with SEO and content marketing, the same set of client. And all this activity and projects will run on a recurring basis. Because marketing, let me tell you, selling digital services is not about a business around sales. It is a business that you need to build around reordering mechanism. We are not into sales business. We are into reordering business. So once you know the art to retain people, all these projects will recur, repeat every single month. So by the time if you have at least 2 to 3 clients, okay, you can easily make up to 50 to 1 lakh rupees in a month when you are selling services with a bundle of SEO, social media ad and website, let us assume, for a single client. And this will only grow. And you need to learn the art to scale. You need to learn the art how you can hire people, right? Now let us understand what are the probable income that you can make. In the beginning, first 3 to 6 months, through your passion driven, at least you will make 30,000. Then if you are a fresher, you are beginning your job, now that you are a passionate person, you have your blog, website, you are dedicated, you have done an internship, you will not get something less than 20,000 rupees in the beginning. Okay. Then definitely from all these activities in first 3 months, as a digital service seller or a product seller or a cost per result consultant, at least you should target 50,000 rupees. If you make two websites or one website, one e-com website, and do the local optimization for it for one project only, you can make around 50,000 rupees. It's doable, absolutely doable. So you see, this was a clear indication that how you can scale your business 1 lakh. And this is something that I used to do 6 or 7 years back, right? This is a clear cut methodology. All that you need to do is you need to have a clear goal that you can visualize, that you can visualize every single morning, the moment you wake up. And you need to have a pulsating desire, a desire that will not allow you to sleep, right? So guys, this was a very quick video to make you understand that what are the different career opportunities and the requirement and the commitment and the different income opportunities and how you can scale it up to 1 lakh rupees. And it is doable if you religiously follow it. If you're religiously following my mentoring, and if you think that I should personally mentor you, then please give a budge in the number given below. So guys, this was a very quick video. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned a lot. So this is Alok Bhartia signing out for now. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Thanks a lot.